Welcome back to my garage. Tonight I'm going to tell you a little bit more about the electronics part of my do-it-yourself dyno. I'll first show you my setup, and then I will tell you how simple you can make it, and also how complicated you can make it, if you want to. So first up, this is my setup. It's an Arduino with a custom shield I've designed and soldered up myself, an input for engine RPM and an input for roller RPM. It has a temperature sensor, and it has five additional inputs for EGT or maybe two EGTs and pressure and whatever you want to. But this setup is much more complicated than what you really need. Even though I have all these possibilities and the engine RPM sensor, maybe 95% of the time, all I'm using is the roller RPM sensor. You won't need this kind of setup. You can get by with just the Hall sensor and the Arduino. The Hall sensor I'm using is a Honeywell 1GT101 DC. If I remember correctly, says the right name is on the screen and a picture, and it works perfectly, but it is kind of expensive, and you can get a lot of other options that probably works just as well for a lot less. Oh, one thing, I have the whole assembly in this plastic box with some aluminium tin foil around it. And the tinfoil is connected to the shielding for the roller RPM sensor. And that's to avoid noise on the circuit. A metal enclosure would be better, but tinfoil works, so why bother? Well, yeah, if you want it tidy and cool looking, you would bother. Where was I? Yeah. I am thinking of making a small production batch of these shields and selling them. I will alter some stuff though before I start production or whatever. Leave a comment if you are interested in a shield like this with temperature sensor and engine RPM and roller RPM inputs, and also five additional inputs for various other parameters. I have this board laid out in a way that isn't really suitable for the program right now. And that's because the creator, Damo RC of Simple Dyno, said he was going to open source the software so that I could, so people and I could alter it to my liking. Now this never happened. And the board was created for with some stuff I wanted to change in mind. I'm going to make a new board that fits the program as it is, and if there is interest, I am thinking of selling them. Maybe soldered up as a complete board, or as a kit, or just the board, and you have to get your components yourself. So leave a comment below. Tell me if this is something you are interested in, and if soldering is okay and you can get just the board, or if you want it complete. Cost will be higher with a complete, because then I will have to spend time soldering it up, but it won't be expensive. I won't charge a lot for that job. So yeah, okay, I digress. But it's simple. You won't need that board. If you want Dyno up and running, you can just get the Hall sensor and an Arduino and a shielded cable between the two, and you are good to go. Okay, thanks for watching. Leave a comment if something was unclear or you want additional information. And also tell me if you are interested in a shield like this, a Dyno shield. Okay, see you next time.